I heard you know a lot about watches. I want a really cool watch so I can impress my friends and people I don't know. I heard it will make me cool.
I know a bit about watches, but that is not why normal people buy nice watches.
I want the most badass dive watch. I heard that the best dive watch is a Seiko Monster. I heard the badass Seiko Monster is better than any watch ever. Even the Rolex watches.
Where the fuck did you hear that?
The internet. Many people say this. They say the Seiko Monster is a badass watch.
Well, only a fucking moron would believe everything on the internet. You should do some research before you buy a watch so you don't sound like a fucking dick.
Are there any good watch forums where I could learn more?
Yes.
How about Time Tech Talk or 3T? I heard they get members good deals on badass watches.
If you don't like women, it's a great place to hang out. They don't know shit about watches though.
Really? That is odd. I heard Oscar is the man.
You misunderstood. What you heard was that Oscar likes men.
Oh, I see. Do you visit there to learn about watches like the Seiko Monster Badass Dive Watch?
Fuck no. I like learning about and discussing nice watches, not the crap they pimp over there. They also do not allow anyone to disagree with them, or they ban you. Also, most of the mods are ass monkeys there who don't know shit about shit. I prefer nice Swiss or German watches.
They don't talk about those nice watches at the gay site, Time Tech Talk.
Not really.
What do they talk about there? Do they talk about the badass Seiko Monster Diver watch? The one that will make me cool.
Mostly they kiss the man Oscar's ass and jerk off to Chinese copies of other watches. That is the role of the ass monkey moderators at Time Tech Talk.
I heard Watch You Seek is a good place to visit and is the largest watch forum on the internet. That should be a good place to learn about watches like the badass Seiko Monster.
Sure, if you like Nazi moderators who disrespect the members and noobs who don't know shit. And if you like reading endless threads about what watch to wear when washing your ass or balls, then it is the place to go. It is mostly for mama's boys who need help selecting their own underwear. If you like those things, it is for you.
So are there any good watch forums that you would recommend? So I don't seem like I am gay, or a noob, or an ass washer, or a mama's boy.
Well, there is one very cool and secret watch forum whose membership is very knowledgeable, and who have a wide range of watches from very expensive to fairly cheap. They also treat each other with respect and you are free to speak your mind there. It is the greatest forum.
Well, that sounds like a good one. Do they like to talk about the Seiko Monster Badass Diver Watch?
Will you shut the fuck up about the Seiko Monster already, before I kill you? It is a very good and sacred forum. It is by far the best place to hang out on the internet and talk about watches and other crap too. Smart people from all around the world join together at this holiest of holy watch meccas.
How are the moderators? It sounds like that it is important to have good moderators on an internet watch forum. Are they the Nazi moderators or the ass monkey moderators?
They are neither. Their moderators are among the most highly intelligent people to have ever walked the earth. In fact, they often have to travel in disguise, otherwise too many women want to have sex with them, and it creates a disturbance. They are known as the Rockstar Moderators.
How are the members at this forum you speak of? The one that has the rare and sexually desirable Rockstar Moderators.
The members are what make the secret forum great. They are willing to share knowledge with each other. They also have much fun. They are able to speak freely. Without fear of the Nazi moderators or the ass monkey moderators.
Are they allowed to talk about subjects other than watches? Is this allowed by the sexually desirable Rockstar moderators?
Yes, they are free to speak about whatever they want. They discuss sports, women, cars, music, many topics are discussed. Even guns and knives and flashlights.
Wait a minute. Did you say guns?
Yes, I said guns, and also knives and flashlights.
Well, I don't like guns. So perhaps that forum is not for me.
They do not talk about guns all the time, you pussy. And you do not have to talk about guns if you don't want to. You are free there and do not have to be afraid of the Nazi moderators or the ass monkey moderators.
Do they allow pictures of guns?
Sure, there is an area separate from the watches for this. You have to remember the members at the secret forum are free. They are not repressed like other forums by the Nazi moderators or the ass monkey moderators at this forum. The members are greatly respected by the rockstar moderators. They are very free to enjoy themselves and have fun. They are adults and treat each other with respect, even when they disagree.
I don't know. This is also confusing. I heard the badass Seiko Monster was good.
What the fuck is so confusing? Well, tell me a little more about it yourself, and perhaps I can guide you.
Okay, I don't know shit about watches. I am very cheap with my money. I have been told I have a low intelligence and that my interpersonal skills are not very good. I like to be part of the crowd and rarely speak my mind. I prefer to be led by someone rather than think for myself. I also have erotic dreams about men in tight leather thongs rubbing chocolate on each other. I am also laughed at by women and I have a small penis. And I think I am a fan of the badass Seiko Monster Diver's watch that will make me cool. Do you think the very secret cool forum you mentioned, the one with the very smart members from all over the world who are free, and the one with the sexually desirable rockstar moderators, would that forum be good for me to talk about the badass Seiko Monster Diver watch?
No, that is certainly not be the right forum for you. You are a fucking moron and a pussy, you would not last a day there.
What about the ones with the Nazi moderators who think their shit doesn't stink? The ones who have no respect for their members and suppress free speech and discussion? Or maybe the watch forum with the ass monkey moderators? The ones who control the minds of the members, and do not allow anyone to disagree with the man Oscar, who likes the other men. Which one of those would be a good forum to go to and talk about badass Seiko Monster Diver watches?
Well, I think you will fit right in at either of those other forums.